Anybody out there into blue chip stamps? I found some. Right there, there it is. See some rats got into it. Got a couple books. They're all the same. They're empty. This one. Another little book is full. These ones with the is that chipmunk on the cover. These are empty. The little book is full because it says full right there. So I wonder what I can get with this. Then this one here. I don't know if this got ripped out of a book or if it's a big sheet or hold on. All right, so it looks like it got ripped out of a book and somebody tried to staple it. I don't know if they would accept that. Some pretty cool stuff. If you're into green stamps, you got this little book. It's full. And to go with that, I got these the Idea Books, 1973. Nice catalog of what you can get. Also got 75. Flip through a couple pages here. State of the art. You don't look like that anymore. I'll probably do a video on these and I'll go page by page. And I found this, the Boys Market, little punch. And then I found one of my grandma's credit cards. So, yeah, pretty cool stuff. What the hell? There it goes.